हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.2 अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज हैविंग टू पार्ट्स, पार्ट ए एंड बी। लेट अस सॉल्व ईच ऑफ देम वन बाय वन। पार्ट ए सेज, इज इट पॉसिबल टू हैव अ रेगुलर पॉलीगन विथ मेजर ऑफ ईच एक्सटीरियर एंगल एज 22 डिग्री। स्टूडेंट्स, वेन एवर दे हैव गिवन यू दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन where they have given you each exterior angle and you have to find whether it is possible to have a regular polygon with that degree, what you will do? You will find the number of sides. If the number of sides is some positive number which is greater than 3, then it may be a regular polygon, it will be a regular polygon. But if it is in decimal form or any fraction form, then it will not be a regular polygon. So let us find out number of sides first. So we will write here each exterior angles is 22 degree, therefore number of sides, you know the formula, it is 360 degree divided by each angle. It can be cut by 2 stable, 2 11s are 22 and 2 1s are 2, 2 8s are 16, so it will be 180 by 11. If you look properly, you can't cut these numbers further. If you cut, it will be in decimal form, and if you put like this, it is in fraction form. So if the number of side is in fraction or decimal, so we can say therefore it is not possible to have a regular polygon with each exterior angle as 22 degree. Now moving to part B. Part B says, can it be an interior angle of a regular polygon? If not exterior, can it be an interior angle? If the interior angle is 22 degree, can it be a regular polygon? Again, the same question arrives, but it is interior angle. So what we will do? We know that exterior angle plus interior angle is equal to 180 degree. That you know, I have discussed it with you before. Why? Because both are linear pair angles. And here interior angle is 22. Therefore, exterior angle plus 22 degree is equal to 180 degree. Therefore exterior angle is equal to 180 degree minus 22 degree is equal to 158 degree. Now putting it in formula, therefore number of sides is equal to 360 degree divided by each exterior angle. And what is exterior angle, Rao? We have find out. So we will put here 360 degree divided by 158 degree. Both of them goes in 2 stable, so 2 180s are, and 2 7s are 14 and 2 9s are 18. Further division if it is possible, let us see. 9 plus 7 is 16, so it is not possible to further divide. If you are dividing it further, you will get a decimal number. So number of sides are in fraction form, so we can say therefore it is not possible to have a regular polygon with each interior angle as 22 degree. So, and now they have also asked why, because in each case we got the number of sides as fraction form, and in regular polygon number of sides are not in fraction form. Hope you have understood this question. If not, please go through it once more. We will meet with new exercise or new question in new lecture. Till then, take care of yourself, stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.